Alright, I got my other pieces set up. I'm going to flip this around. Glue it like this. See, it sticks to the wax paper but comes off. Alright, I'm going to put my glue on these three pieces. Don't let them scuff them, hold on. Very carefully. Alright, put the wood glue on. Oh, oh shit. Epoxy, I measured it out already. This like this so I can wipe off the glue because I know that's kind of straight already. And that's the right side, so. Got them in. I keep that bottom flat again, so put some weight. Something heavier up here. And this. Wipe my excess glue. Something. Let's put a little weight over here for now. Okay. Now, I'm going to clamp this angle aluminum on there. It's going to be give some weight, keep my pieces a little straight. So I pre-fitted with the wax paper. Just going to clamp a couple things, keep it straight. when you glue on the top and bottom, it will keep it straight too, or you'll use these pieces as well, but right now I'm just gonna make sure everything's keep everything straight while I'm going. Okay. Got a little bit of weight. Alright, let's see. Now you wanna make sure everything's nice and square. So let's see. Oh, I got a little clean off the burrs here. So that pretty good. All right, looks pretty good. Should be enough weight. See, everything's nice and square as it glues. All right, I'm gonna wait for this to set up and then we'll move on to the bottom. Okay, all right, my tub side should be pretty well set up. So I'm gonna glue on the bottom now. See, it's got the F in the front. Probably want the front to be, or the F to be on the inside. So I'm gonna scuff kind of where they mate to the tub sides a little bit to get rid of the laser marks. Probably overkill, but whatever. Alright. Now I'll clamp these. Hopefully it doesn't twist too bad. Okay. Looks pretty good. Twisted. We'll fix that. Alright. Two of these. Some good sandpaper here. Got a little burr there. And this is wood to wood, so I'm just going to use some wood glue. inside of the bottoms. Okay. Here's my F. Just at the bottom. See if I got some. Hold on, I'm gonna pause for a second. I gotta find some paper towels.